And if I miss the days.
I miss the days. NF, bro. Road to 50Ks.
What's up, y'all? It's Tyron Rashi, man. We're back with another video.
Yo, what's good with y'all, man?
Man, NF, I miss the days. Y'all request this one, so we will react to it.
You know, we gotta deliver for y'all, man.
Exactly, man. You know what I mean? NF, you know, lyrical.
Hell yeah, you know.
He gonna make you think.
You know, he really pick at your brain. I like that shit. He gonna get you thinking on some shit.
Hell yeah. But before we get into the video, make sure y'all subscribe.
Man, make sure y'all like and comment all that.
Like and comment right now so y'all can get out the way. Yeah. But yeah, man, we just gonna get straight into it.
Make sure y'all share with a friend.
Hell yeah. No, got the burdens with them.
Come on, stop playing, man. You know the balloons, right? Exactly. I mean, but is you giving that to somebody for their birthday, right? It's just the black balloon.
Like, what is this? This is honestly.
I miss the days when I had a smile on my face and wasn't so caught up in all of the small things. Wasn't so adamant that I could handle everything alone. It wasn't so cautious and always exhausted and actually listen to things in my heart said. Riding my bike. It's riding my bike, not overthinking my life. Always wondering if I'm a likable person or someone that nobody likes. Always stressing about money or losing my job or scared I ain't making a flight. Not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach that never unwinds. What happened to me?
Yeah. Now I'm going to bed with this knot in my stomach
that never unwinds. Like that shit, that's the most horrible feeling
honestly,
too.
Bro, like,
it's like, fuck.
Like, you just go to bed with just like, bro, what the fuck am I doing, bro?
Honestly, like, where am I headed, bro?
Where am I going, bro?
Just honestly, bro. Every night, bro.
I know a lot of y'all can relate to that one.
Hell yeah, for real. I gotta be playing. I gotta be playing.
Not always wondering if I'm a likable person or someone that nobody likes. Not always stressing about money or losing my job or scared I ain't making a flight. Not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach that never unwinds. What happened to me? Yeah, what happened to me? When did I start to believe I wasn't worth it and question my purpose to breathe? Wondering who I should be. Happiness out of my reach. Scared to get back on my feet. Need to get rid of what's detrimental. But it's hard to let go when the thing that hurts you help you get to your dreams. See, I miss the days.
It's hard to let go of the thing that helps you get to your dreams.
That's hard.
That's so relatable.
What's one thing?
Yeah. You know mine. I don't want to say the name, but you know mine. Honestly, I don't like that bitch.
Stupid hoe, bro.
Just honestly. That, bro. But yeah, bro. What about you, bro?
I mean, honestly.
Relatable, bro? Yeah,
it's relatable, bro.
Just honestly.
I mean, you know sometimes you just got to let. You got to sacrifice the game, bro.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you know what I mean? It's like, it's hard to let go, but it helped me get to my dream.
For real. Nobody want to let go, but at the end of the day, it builds character.
Yeah, hell yeah, and that's a fact. You're a character.
Nah, I said that shit up. Yeah, yeah. I'm playing.
Fuck, miss the smiles when we were young.
I miss us running underneath the sun, staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids. I feel like life was so much simpler then.
Yeah.
When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again.
That's so fast. Like, I give it all to be that way again, bro. Yeah, just be like, honestly,
you,
just you, happy as fuck.
Just lay down and just be thinking like, damn, I would really wish I was a child.
Yeah, bro. but just give me 24 hours.
Yeah,
bro.
For real, bro. Like, just let me live my childhood one more time.
Yeah,
bro,
just one more time, bro. It was just so much chill.
For
just
real,
honestly, bro.
I really
no stress in the fucking world.
Honestly,
bro.
Not a worry.
Just honestly,
took it for granted, man.
Honestly, man. If y'all youngins, bro, enjoy that shit.
Exactly.
Man.
Especially you in high school, bro. Enjoy
yeah, bro,
that
enjoy
shit,
it. Bro. I promise you, bro, enjoy
that
shit.
Make the most out of that shit. Cause once it's gone, bro,
it's gone.
Shit, you got a phone, take mad memories of that shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm, man. That's what I'm thankful. My senior year took like every
snapshot. Yeah, I try to be insane because it's good to look back on shit like that.
Hell yeah, but it's just. This song is relatable.
Yeah, this song.
It just got
bro,
me laying
bro,
back,
like
fuck,
bro, for real, bro. Especially with what's going on lately, too.
Yeah,
bro.
It's just like sometimes you don't even want to wake up and shit.
Bro. Yeah, like I didn't know. I really be feeling like
it's just
I'm
honestly,
so serious,
bro.
I really
just like,
be feeling like that. Like, fuck. Why am I so here?
It's just honestly, like, bro. But yeah, man, I relate to NF on me. That's
give
fact.
Me my foot. Give me my mind back. The one that told me I was was worth something when I fall flat. Yeah, fall flat. The one that told me I was worth something when I'm off track. Back when my imagination wasn't in the cage and it was free to run fast. Mm. Yeah, give me my mind back.
Give me my mind back. Before it was hijacked
and wasn't described as a place of limitation, always indicating I can't handle everything from my past. Hated anything it dissects till I'm depressed. I know I'm blessed, but I'm cursed too. Take me back when I was happy, but I wasn't acting.
Nigga, take me back when I was happy and I wasn't acting. Please take me back.
Like, when you just had pure joy.
Just joy.
Like, you woke up every morning like, man, like.
Like, come on, bro. That's like middle school, bro. That's happy as fuck.
Bro, middle school, bro, was the prime of my God.
Happiness.
My bro, I'm talking,
I was happy to go to school.
I woke up every day for school happy as fuck.
Honestly, I was ready to get on the fit, everything.
For real, nigga, for real.
See the girls, bro. What's up, y'all?
Nigga, sky was the limit back then, bro.
Honestly.
Everything you thought was stable crashes.
Yeah, it's really sad.
You see, because I feel like a lot of people, right? We get so comfortable. Yeah. We build this mentality that like,
it's always going to be there.
Yeah, it's always going to be perfect. Like, everything will be the same.
Yeah.
But it's not like
then
that.
Then just crash. Just like,
yeah,
fuck.
Fuck. And then you're like
a dad. Yeah, depressed like a motherfucker. You don't know what to do. Just hell like, fuck. Yeah. Damn,
they just be this shell shocked on some shit.
Hell yeah. That's why you got to have multiple options. Yeah. You know, multiple things. You feel me?
Yeah, for real. Honestly, that sucks.
That's good.
Really only made it deeper. Got me off the deep end asking. Will we ever feel like we imagined? Will we ever feel like we adapted? Will we ever feel like we did back? Then just take me back. When just take me back.
I miss the smiles we had when we were kids.
I feel like life was so much simpler then. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again.
Just that kid life is just
like,
so
didn't even know about sex.
None of that, bro.
Just video games and just
talking shit.
For real, that's it. Blaming the homies that much.
Song definitely hit home. Like, missed the days when you was a kid. If you are a kid right now, I'm talking 17 and under, please enjoy it.
Enjoy it while you can. And I'm telling you, it goes
high. It goes so fucking fast.
Before you know it, that shit will be here.
Honestly, man. But for real, but you know, it's like being a dog, it's cool too, you know what I mean? Yeah. But when you was a kid, bro, it's just...
When you were a kid, it just hit different, bro. It's like, being a dog, you got freedom, you got, like, you know, but it's like, you got responsibilities at the same time.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's cool, though, you feel me? That's, I miss the days. Make sure y'all subscribe.
Man, make sure y'all like and comment.
Like and comment, man, right now, man. Without further ado, it's time for shit, man, we out.
Oh, kidding!
Hold up, you know what's the logo, so HB the clock, I know safety don't...